promise you a trip to anywhere you wanted for your birthday, and you picked the dude ranch.
Just think about it, Kenan. I mean, we can do all the stuff that they do in those old cowboy movies. You know, like ride horses, herd cattle, swim in a pool of coleslaw.
What kind of westerns are you watching?
Howdy. You must be Kenan and Cal. My name's Zeke Mulligan. I own this here Lazy Eye Dude Ranch.
Hey, you also own a cowboy hat.
Yeah, I do.
We're very excited to be here, Zeke.
Yeah, thrilled.
I mean, we've been city slickers too long, and we're ready to ride the range. Partner!
Cal, you sound like a fool.
Well, why don't you two fellas follow me and let me show you around? Leave your stuff there. Come on. This here's where you're gonna be doing your eating. We call it the mess hall.
Yeah, it looks messy to me.
And this here's the outhouse where you can use facilities.
Oh, no thanks. I just use the bathroom and our room.
That's a good one. Your own room with your own private bathroom.
That's very funny, Kenan.
Well, this here's a bunkhouse. This is where you'd be sleeping. It ain't fancy, but it's got four walls. There's plenty of room for you to throw yourself down there and get some shut-eye.
Shut-eye, right. Listen, Zeke, is it? Yeah. Look, I just realized we must have the wrong ranch.
Well, gotta go. No, Kenan. This is definitely the right place. See? Right here. Lazy Eye Dude Ranch.
Oh, so it is.
You're gonna like it.
Wow, man, that was a great cookout. I wonder if Zeke used a secret ingredient in his burgers.
Yeah, it's called dirt. I'm going to sleep.
Oh, man, there's hay all over the place,
including up my nose. Man, I'm just sleeping in my clothes. I just want to go to bed.
Cal, can you hit the light, please?
Okie dokie, cowboy. Let's hit the hay.
Yo, brother, stop hogging the cover.
Kenan! Kenan, I think there's somebody else in your bed.
Nah, not just somebody. My name's Skeeter. I come from Manhattan. My skills are fattened, and I'm smoother than satin.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm Kale, and I'm from Chicago, and I'm wearing socks and, yeah, other stuff that rhymes.
Hey, I'm Kenan, man.
Hey.
You here celebrating somebody's birthday, too?
Nah, I'm here with my cousin Bobby and our friend Nina. See, we won our trip selling magazine subscriptions at school. Hey, anybody need some magazines? Might as well get started on next year's trip right now.
Okay, you're in Kenan's bed. Whose beds are Bobby and Nina in?
First of all, homie, this is my bed. And Bobby's over there in his bed getting some Z's in it, and Nina's over there sleeping in the girl's bunkhouse.
Why?
Because she's a girl.
Oh!
Hey, Skeeter, can I get in the top bunk?
Yeah, yeah, be my guest. Hey.
You know, I really would love to stay up for hours and keep chatting with you fellas. Wait a minute. No, I wouldn't. Good night.
Good night, Kenan. Good night, Cal. Oh, man, oh, man. I can't wait to get out on the range in the morning. Home, home on the range, where the cowgirls and Skeeter will play. Where the girls get in line, cause Skeeter's so fine, and the bees make you gassy all day.
Yee-haw!
Oh, home, home on the range. Everybody!
You know how he does, you know Skeeter flows. All I wanna do is hug you, cause I like your stilo. And I dig the way you move, and the way you do your thing. Skeeter, keep it coming on, cause we love you crazy.
Skeeter's the one for me.
sneak around.
So there we were, four city kids in the Wild West. Instead of concrete, dirt. Instead of skyscrapers a mile high, canyons a mile deep. Instead of getting bothered day and night by my cousin Skeeter, well, some things stay the same wherever.
Nice to meet you, Nina.
Oh, it's nice to meet you too, Cal. I've never met anybody dressed like that.
Well. Morning, everybody. Now, what we're going to do today is going to learn how to ride a horse. First thing I'm going to teach you, provided you all have your insurance waiver signed, is how to get on. Come on up here, Bobby.
Who, me?
Yeah.
My name is Carl.
Oh, come on now. You're not scared, are you?
Scared? Of course not. I was just horsing around. Get it?
I don't cotton much to that wordplay, partner.
I'd be glad to go first. You got a problem with that?
No problem. It's just that you're how can I put this? A girl.
So?
The Wild West is a man's world. Why don't you just step aside and let a real man show you how it's done? You ready, horse? Here I come.
Score one for Mr. Ed.
Dangerous bull, keep out. Cool, I've never seen a bull up close before.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna do it for real now this time. All right, here we go.
First, put that foot. No. Oh, the other foot.
All right.
That's it. Swing that. No, you're going the wrong way. You're going back. No, you can't get up like that. Oh, come on.
Yeah. Hey, that horse's head on the wrong end.
Man's world, huh?
Look out! You know how they always say grab the bull by the horns? Bad idea! It's just a horse. It's just a horse.
Wants to bite my head off.
Bobby, you ready to go? I found the most beautiful spot just over the ridge.
Sounds great, Nina, but I hope it's not too far a walk, because my feet are killing me.
No, I meant horseback riding. Both of us?
I knew that.
See? There you go.
This isn't so bad.
Hey, you made it. Boy, I thought the horse might get bored and try to ride you. Hey, Bobby, you did it. Way to go. Well, that was rude. He didn't even say goodbye.
Zeke, aren't you going to go after him?
Oh, no, he'll be all right. That horse's name is Boomerang. It means he always comes back.
Just like a boomerang. That's funny. You cowboys are smart. Oh, boom with the ring. Man, the saddle is driving me crazy. I think I lost all feeling in my butt.
You think you got it bad? I spill my dip every time we hit a bump.
Ha ha, you funny, Skeeter. I tell you, sitting there riding in the wagon while we gotta ride these horses in the hot. Any funny, Kenan?
No.
Well,
I'm thirsty. I've never been this thirsty in my life.
Well, I got an extra water bottle.
No thanks.
But I thought that...
Nah, when Cal says he's thirsty, he means for orange soda.
Oh, silly me.
Hey, what's that noise?
Oh! Cal!
Nigga, every cowboy needs a cell phone.
It's Bobby! Hey, what's up, cuz?
Skeeter, I can't get this horse to stop. What am I supposed to do?
Yeah, well, you asked the right cowboy. Have you tried using the brakes?
Horses don't have brakes.
Well, that's the brakes. Get it, the brakes. Whoa, whoa. Hang on, I'm giving the phone to Nina.
No, no, I don't want to talk to her.
Hey, Bobby, what's up? You're missing all the fun.
That's cool, Nina. I'm having a lot of fun, too. Matter of fact, time's flying by too fast. Way, way too fast.
So is Boomerang taking you back to the ranch?
Sure doesn't look like it. I mean, I don't care. I'm having so much fun out here. Woohoo!
Well, I'm glad you're having such a good time. I'll catch you later, okay? Bye!
Yeah, much, much later.
So then Will says, Skeeter, I may be the fresh prince, but you, my man, are the fresh king. And I say, yeah, you may be the man in black, but I'm the man, period. Yo, and yo, Jeeves, hold up a second. Check out that Shaq over there.
Shaq was there, too?
Cal, I ain't mad at you. At least you were paying attention. Sorta. Nah, I'm talking about that building over there.
Looks abandoned. It's kind of creepy.
Yeah, I'm down with creepy. Let's go peep out the creep house. We have to.
Right. We have to. Why do we have to?
Because we came here for adventure. If y'all wanted to sit on horses all day, you should have bought a ticket to the merry-go-round.
I don't know, Skeeter.
Man, you scrubs are cramping my steelo. Come on, Cal, back me up here. Oh, and think about it. There could be hot and cold running orange soda up in there.
Really? Don't listen to him, Cal. That place is not going to have orange soda. It doesn't look like it has anything invented in the last 200 years.
Oh, but think about it, Kenan. Why would they build a shack in the wilderness if it didn't have orange soda?
Exactly.
Well, you cut it out. But no, Cal, don't.
Oh,
yeah.
Come on.
Oh, don't worry. It's not a big snake.
Oh. All right, here we go. To the shack, Jeeves. Whoa, I'm okay.
I didn't find any orange soda, but I found this bow and arrow.
Close enough. Let's go.
Whoa. Hold up, man. This place is cool. Of course, I would have put it in a hot tub and maybe not so many cobwebs.
Hey, Kenan, put an apple on your head.
Stop playing with that thing, man. You're making me nervous.
Man, I wonder who lives here. Or who lives here.
But boy, it was worth it to hear you scream like that. Chew! Oh, wow.
That wasn't funny, Skeeter.
I thought it was pretty funny.
Cal!
It wasn't me. No more Robin Hood, man. Look at the damage you're causing. You made a little hole in a perfectly good wall. Boom. And I made a much bigger hole. Oops.
Hey, there's an old piece of paper in here.
Nah, it's just some dumb old treasure map.
Treasure map? Do you think it's real?
I don't know. It sure looks like it. It says it's from 1851 and it leads to the lost gold of Tombstone Gulch.
Cal, did you hear that? Gold! Man, we gonna be rich! Come on!
Whoa there! Hold your horses!
Okay, but they're a little heavy.
No time to chat, Skeeter. We gotta find our gold.
Y'all go. Hey, I was the one who first spotted this dump. If I give you the map, that makes me a chump. The gold belongs to me. Yeah, like I said, me and Nina. Okay, yeah, like I said, me, Nina, and Bobby. By the way, girl, that really hurts, okay?
No, Skeeter, look, the map is ours.
Don't think so, Kenan. The map is ours.
Guys, I think the map is his.
Nasty.
It's in the air. Snick with Nick.
All right. Everybody just calm down. That's not a dead person. That's just a dead person's bones.
Yeah, which is what you're gonna be if you don't give us back our treasure map.
Hey, for the last time, Skeeter, the map is ours. We the ones that found it in the wall.
Yeah, and if you wanted the map that bad, you should have been careless and destructive like us.
Here, I have an idea.
Wait a minute. What are you doing?
Don't like your ideas.
Whoa, hold up. Whoa, what are you doing?
Okay, Skeeter and I get one half, and you guys get the other. That way we need to stick together in order to find the treasure.
All right, I guess that'll work. But hey, if we're going to be one big team, then the two of you are going to have to be responsible and take this as seriously as me and Kale.
Check out Mr. Dancy Bones!
That should be a problem.
So, we decided to go on an overnight camping trip. We wanted to try roughing like the old cowboys did. You know, sleeping under the stars, catching your own food. Well, we'll probably just be eating beans out of a can, but we won't use a fork.
Whatever you say, little lady. But I will tell you this, it looks like a good night for camping out.
Yeah, when you're right, you're right, Z. Hey, anybody seen Bobby? He won't want to miss looking for treasure. see what I mean by that is nature is a treasure. And Bobby should be here to treasure it because there's so much treasure here to treasure. Where's Bobby anyhow?
I reckon he's still out riding the range.
Yeah, probably.
I don't think old Boomerang's ready to come home yet, but I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure he's having a great old time.
Whoa! Easy, boy. Stop! Come on, Boomerang buddy. Please take me back to the ranch. I'll give you anything you want. Oats, sugar, Black Beauty's phone number.
Whoa!
Yeah, it's too bad that Bobby won't be camping with us, because that's all we're doing is camping, not looking for anything at all.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Kenan. You think this bag is big enough to hold the lost gold of Tombstone Gulch? Oh, yeah, you're right. We need something bigger.
So you're going out looking for buried treasure. You city people and your ideas.
Yeah. Go ahead and laugh, but we're going to pull up lots of cash. You won't have nothing but a saddle rash.
Yeah. Let's just get going. Come on, Cal.
Keep dreaming, Granny. This treasure bag's mine.
Okay, now it says we're supposed to cross over some rocks. All right, there they are, rocks.
Okay, now we go 400 paces uphill.
400 paces uphill? Taxi!
Hey, I have a fun idea. Why don't we see how many paces it takes for you to go home? Playing that song over and over again. Can't you play anything else?
Never tried. Let's find out. Nope, guess not.
Hey, you guys, the campfire is going down.
I know a harmonica we can burn.
I guess I'll go out and look for some more firewood. Skeeter, can you come with me?
Me? No way. It's getting damp out there, and I got my new hot tops on.
I'll go. I love looking for peanut butter.
But, Kel, we'll be looking for firewood.
That's not gonna go good with the jelly. Hey, Nina. You know, there's no need to take your backpack out there while you look. I mean, you can leave it here. I'll watch it for you.
Let me think. Now, my map is in our backpack, and you want me to leave it with you. How stupid do you think I am?
Not stupid enough. Kel, why are you taking your backpack? There's no map in there.
Something more important than that.
Well, let me guess. Orange soda?
Shh. I'm not saying yes, and I'm not saying no. All right, 4 bottles. But they're mine. Mine!
Kel, don't worry. Your soda is safe. I'm a root beer girl myself. Let's go. finally been able to find a few sticks. Have you had any luck at all?
No, I can't find any wood. No matter how many logs I looked under or how many branches I kicked aside.
But, Kel... Hmm? Never mind. Just keep looking. Man, I wish Bobby was here. He never falls asleep on the job the way these guys do.
Hey, look, a campfire.
Hey, maybe whoever's over there has some extra wood. Hey, Zeke!
No, my name's Kel. People always make that mistake.
No, at the campfire is Zeke from the Dude Ranch.
Oh.
Hi, Zeke!
Well, looky here what the bobcat dragged in.
We ran out of firewood. Would you happen to have any extra?
Oh, I reckon I can rustle you up a twig or two. Come on over.
Man, I don't know, Nina. You think two twigs are gonna be enough?
Can't believe you ran into Zeke out here. Not lucky.
You folks okay?
Yeah. Something broke my fall.
Get off of me.
This must be an old hunter's trap. Well, listen, you just sit tight there. I got a rope up here I'll come and haul you out with. You might want to think about lightening my load, though. Maybe you ought to toss up anything you're carrying loose.
Good idea. Zeke, what are you doing up there?
Who, me? Oh, nothing. Just helping myself to a certain treasure map.
A treasure map? This.
Me neither. That guy's looking for the same map that's in your backpack. Is it a small world or what?
It's not a coincidence, you lame brain. He made us fall down here so we could take our map and steal our gold.
Oh no! He might be trying to steal my orange soda! Oh, come on, soda!
Well, butter my biscuits. Look at here what I found. Lost gold at Tombstone Gulch. Won't be lost for long.
Whew! What a relief.
Hey, wait a minute. This here's just half a map. Where the hee-haw's the other half?
We don't know.
Sure we do. It's back at our campsite with Kenan. Who's the lame brain now?
Back at the campsite. Well, I just hope your friends are gonna play ball, or else you're never gonna see him again. Check that. You're never gonna see him again either way.
Taking Nina and Kel such a long time. We just need a little firewood, not a whole forest.
Hey, Skeeter.
Yeah?
I just remembered why the name Tombstone Gulch sounds so familiar to me.
Yeah?
We learned about it in history class. Uh-huh. See, Tombstone Gulch was where this big massacre happened. And according to legend, the ghost of the dead still haunt the area today. Oh, no, wait. That wasn't Tombstone Gulch. That was Tulip Gulch.
You're funny, real funny.
I know.
Oh my gosh, this is awful.
I know. We're not gonna make it back to the ranch in time for the square dance. Grab your partner, do-si-do. Here we go.
Kel! We might not ever make it back to the ranch. We're trapped.
Oh, well, in that case,
so long, city slickers.
Help! 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 Somebody!
Help! Oh, sit laughing. Oh, help!
Help!
Oh, help! Oh.
Sometimes we just can't get through. You're watching Snick.
What you were thinking.
No, you don't. You can't read minds.
Nothing. That's what you were thinking. Absolutely nothing.
Whoa, you can't read minds. Hey. Hey.
Now, how could those two be going all night? All they're doing is looking for firewood. That stuff grows on trees.
I knew there was something I forgot to tell Cam.
Huh?
Well, come on, Skeeter. We gotta go look for him.
No way. The first rule of camping, stay put.
They got the other half of the treasure map.
Second rule of camping, always stay close to the second half of the treasure map. Let's go.
All right, Skeeter. Now, there's a whole lot of walking and a whole lot of hills out there. So what do you say we take turns carrying each other? Why don't you carry me the first 500 miles?
Nice try, big guy, but I can do better than that. The West is wild, but I think you'll agree. Not quite as wild as yours truly.
The heck is that? Orange soda? Ugh. You want some of this, Liberty? I didn't think so. I'm kind of a sarsaparilla man myself. Whoa. Fleur-de-lis skin moisturizer. $8.95. Never heard of duck fat.
Nobody can hear you.
Nobody can hear you either. I'm using less energy.
Cal, you're right. We're never gonna get out of this hole. We're never gonna see our family and friends again. I'll never get a chance to go to college. I'll never get a chance to choose between a brilliant career in finance or a brilliant career in medicine.
Tell me about it. I just brought a 12-pack of tube socks. And now I never get to wear them!
Prairie polecat. Look at here, Liberty. They're gone. What? Wagon tracks? Where? Oh, over there. Well, good looking out. I'll tell you what, when we get that treasure, I'm gonna get your tail braided just like you always nagging about.
Giddy up! Giddy up, Horsey! Come on, let's go get some treasure! Yeah! Giddy up! Yeah! You know what? I'm tired of all this giddy-upping. Oh, the wheel's in the rut. Hey, why don't you get out and give it a shove?
Well, you know, I would accept three things.
Oh, yeah, what three things?
No, and heck no!
Fine, you take the reins. No big deal. I got arms of steel. I'll crank this wheel. Mm. Yeah, I'm a skinny piece of leather, but I'm well put together. You know, they say an ant can lift 60 times its own weight. Well, compared to me, that ant, hey, Kenan, go see if you can find me a couple of ants. Uh-oh.
Skeeter, watch it, will you?
What are you talking about? We're in the middle of nowhere. That rock would have to be laser-guided to find anybody out here.
You know something, Liberty? When I find that treasure, first thing I'm gonna do, get me a new vest. I'm thinking maybe I ought to get a boulder-proof vest.
Hey, Kenan, I think your compass is busted. No matter which direction we turn, the dial still points north.
That's not my compass. That's my pocket watch, and it's noon.
Oh, well, I got 5 after 11, so either way, this thing is busted. Now, how could those two not find any firewood? It's everywhere.
Floating smack dab in the middle of the road. Check it out.
Kenan, take care of it, will you?
No. I don't believe it. Tell me I'm not seeing what I'm seeing.
It's a log in the road. Trees die. It happens.
One of Kale's orange soda bottles and it hasn't been opened.
Really? I wonder why. I thought orange soda was supposed to be his favorite.
Oh. That's right. Man, Kale and Nina are in trouble. Oh, man. We gotta find them, Skeeter. We gotta. Don't worry, Kale. I'm coming. You have nothing to fear but fear itself. Then some snakes and wild animals and cactuses. But I'm coming, brother. I am coming. Skeeter, come on, man. We gotta go. What are you waiting for?
You to move the log, homie. This hoopty don't have hydraulics.
Right. Woo! Wow, did I do that? Man, that can't be good for the back, boy, I tell you.
Oh. There you go. Good as new. I'll tell you what, Liberty. Take a lesson from this. Cowboy don't never complain. Just keeps on and going. Of course, me being a cowboy was my pop's idea. Personally, I always saw myself in the computer field.
Snick Whip. You're watching Snick.
Boomerang? That is so wrong. You ought to call yourself Wiffle Ball, because a Wiffle Ball never goes in the direction you want.
Oh! Hey, Skeeter! In this iron oven, tell me what you see.
Well, no Nina. No Cal. About 6 miles that way, though, there's some poor sucker on a runaway horse.
Well. How's the Wild West treating you, partner?
Ow! Whew, Zeke, am I glad to see you. Am I glad to see you?
Not this time, Smokey. I'm here to get the map.
The map? No, I couldn't, man. Not without talking to the others. What happened to you, anyway?
Never mind about me. It only hurts when I laugh, and I never laugh. Now then, you're about to hand over the map?
Actually, I wasn't, and I only got half the map anyway. What you gonna do with half a map?
I'd put it with this half.
What? You know what happened to Nina and Cal, don't you? Where'd you get that? Well, I'm not gonna give you anything. You can believe that, and I'm not afraid either. Okay, maybe I'm a little afraid, but I'm still not giving you anything.
Now you listen here, kid. If you don't want to do this the easy way, then we'll do it the hard way, which is fine with me, because I much prefer the hard way.
How about we do it no way, because I got somebody watching over me from above. Skeeter?
Yeah, I'm coming, little buddy.
Getting scared, Zeke? Huh? Are you? Are you getting scared, Zeke? Scared?
Not really.
Skeeter, say something.
How would you like to have rock hard abs in only 10 minutes a day?
Now listen, you guys, I'm gonna ask you one more time. Give me the map.
Well, grammatically speaking, Zeke, that wasn't a question.
Give me the map.
And why in the name of Samuel Jackson would we do that?
I'll tell you why. Because in about 15 minutes, the sun coming over yonder foothills is going to pass through a magnifying glass aimed at a fuse that's tied around some dynamite that is the size of a 6-slot mini tower desktop PC.
Hmm?
Kind of a computer nut.
What's any of that have to do with us?
Nothing, really, except that your friends are trapped underneath the aforementioned firecrackers.
Squash the cowboy slang. What's that mean in English?
Kablooey, man! That's what it means! Oh, we only got 15 minutes to get to yonder foothills and find Nina and Cal. Give them the map!
You mess with the wrong hombres, partner. By the way, you had breakfast yet?
What's that got to do with anything?
Nothing. I was just wondering how you like your eggs, sir.
Gotcha! That was the last bite. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, all right, that was the last two. Except for that one. That one in your hair is a scorpion. I was just kidding. There's no scorpion.
Cal, how could you do that?
Well, I got your mind off being trapped for a minute, didn't it? Hey, wanna see me turn my eyelids inside out?
Why don't we save that? Shh, I just heard something. It could be an animal, it could be dangerous. Be quiet.
Skeeter, wait up! Ooh.
Well, these are the foothills he was talking about.
All right, well, let's just be quiet and see if we hear anything.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, spider! I'm sorry. He was dead from before.
Ooh. You hear that? That's them!
Well, where are they? Sounds like under this big rock.
Hey, we're down here, under the big rock.
You see that? I got it going on. I'm like radar. Nothing gets by me. Nothing.
Hey, don't worry, you two. Help is here.
Did you hear that? They brought help.
Oh, we're going to be saved. Who did you guys bring?
Nobody. It's just us. But don't worry. We're going to find the dynamite and get you out of there before you can say rumble, stumble, ribs. Before you know it.
Dynamite?
He didn't say dynamite.
Wait a minute. Yes, he did. First he tried to save Rumpelstiltskin, failed. Then he said dynamite.
Hey, Kenan, I'm no expert, but you probably should have waited till we found the dynamite before bringing it up. Yeah, how could I miss it? Boy, I tell you, that girl could break glass if there was any out here. Or is it Cal?
I don't know. Not the screaming. Sounds like a snake or something.
A snake?
No, wait a minute. That's not a snake. Sounds like a... The dynamite fuse.
Sometimes we... Actual results may vary.
Snick around.
Ah! Here!
No!
Hey, get Kenan! Toss it in, man!
Sweet! Way to go, Skeeter! That was dynamite! Dynamite! Now who's wild?
Now, Liberty, I know it's been a rough day, but we got the map. There's nothing can stop us now. Nothing.
I'm okay.
Don't worry, you guys. We'll get you out in a second. The dynamite is going, gone. Now all we gotta do is move the rock.
Oh, well, step aside. I'll move it. One for the money, two for the shaft, three to get ready, and four to fly down.
That's a rock, my friend, and you're not.
I'll take Whoopi Goldberg to block.
Skeeter, you don't look so good, man. You want something to drink?
I think I got a beverage in my backpack.
There you go. was disgusting. Disgusting yet highly effective.
Yes! Yes!
All right, you guys, we're going along the road now. Well, I guess we're out then, huh?
Yeah, isn't it great?
Is it great, Nina? I mean, you never really appreciate a place until you leave it. And you and I got a lot of memories here.
You guys want to hurry up with that rope?
Oh, I mean, for instance, over there, where we cried. And over there, where we cried some more. And over there, where we lost Bernie.
Bernie?
The spider! The spider! I like the name, the spiders. Promise me, when we leave this place, we'll come back to visit. Promise me.
You guys want to hurry up with that rope?
Oh,
the rope, somebody!
Sing with me.
Kumbaya!
Boomerang, stop! I'm not playing anymore! Please, Boomerang, I stop for you! I'll tell you what, can I at least get a potty break? Please!
Gave him the other half of the map?
I had to. Otherwise, he was gonna blow you guys to bits.
Hey, by the way, I'm not paying extra for that. It didn't say anything about getting blown to bits in the lazy eye brochure.
Well, I'm just glad that we're safe, even if that means we have to forget about the treasure.
No. We're not forgetting about anything. Now, we're finding Zeke and getting the map back.
Zeke? Hmm? Oh, no. No, I don't want to look for Zeke. I'm scared of Zeke.
Kel, did you ever think that with your portion of the treasure, you could buy yourself an entire orange soda factory?
Oh, yeah! Zeke, where? Zeke! I gotta find Zeke! Wait, how to find Zeke?
Oh, we'll follow these tracks.
Horseshoe prints? So what? There's millions of those all over.
No, not like these. Now, do you remember when I was putting shoes on Zeke's filly? Well, I put one on backwards. Like this baby right here, so all we got to do is follow the backwards shoe.
Skeeter, that's brilliant! Absolutely brilliant!
Hey, Kenan, you never call me brilliant.
Okay, Kel, you're brilliant.
James! Uh-oh. Little help!
There he is, that mean, miserable, map-stealing varmint. Would you listen to me? I'm saying varmint.
Well, he is a varmint, Nina. I say we bury the cow brother up to his neck, pour honey all over his head, and let the ants have a freaknik, zeeknik, picnic.
Nah, that's too mean to the ants. You know what? I think we should split up. Okay, one of us can make a distracting noise, mm-hmm. And when Zeke goes in to investigate, the rest of us could move in and snatch up the map.
Yeah, then can we bury him?
Huh? Why are we talking about trying to trick the man? Why don't we just go straight at him?
Skeeter, why don't you jump out there and say something nasty about the man's horse? Then while he's busy pounding a little guacamole out of you.
Hey, don't make me bury you.
Oh, come on, you guys. This is no time to fight. The four of us have to stick together.
Sorry, somebody say something about sticking together. I'd be more than happy to oblige. Brad thought you were gonna get your precious map back, didn't you?
No, Zeke, what are you talking about? We don't need the map. A photocopy would be cool. Don't worry about it.
Well, I can send you a photocopy of me standing next to a great big pile of gold. Only I don't know what address to put on the letter. Does anybody here know the zip code of this tree?
So what are you gonna do, just leave us out here in the middle of nowhere all alone?
You won't be alone. Buzzards will be here in two shakes, which ought to be kind of interesting, because the snakes will be here in one.
Well, Cal, now you happy? I mean, you wanted to do everything they do in the Western movies, but I bet you never thought that being Buzzard Brunch was one of them. What's the matter, Ken? Huh? Can't you just relax and enjoy the outdoors?
Help! Somebody help me! What's killing me? I can't stop this thing!
Poor Rosie! What a drag for him! Drag, get it?
Thank goodness for Bobby. He saved our lives.
Yeah, for a boy who doesn't know how to ride, he sure knows how to ride. Anybody
Anybody got a knife?
No, we don't need a knife.
Oh no, the map! Zeke still has the map!
Oh well, Boomerang's rolling back to the ranch. Let's roll with him.
Right behind you, Skeeter, just follow the sounds of ouch, ouch, ouch!
But wait a minute, you guys are not gonna say goodbye to the wilderness? Well, not me. Goodbye, tree. So long, rock. Bye, tarantula.
Take that. A horse ever gonna stop? Here, huh?
Here's that piece of paper you kids are all fired up about. Mind my asking what it is?
You tell him, Nina. I'll meet you all at the X where the treasure is.
Oh. So I guess Skeeter just answered your question.
It's a treasure map. Yep, lost gold at Tombstone Gulch.
Tombstone Gulch. That's a good one.
What's so good about it, officer?
They dug that loot up 100 years ago. They don't call the place Tombstone Gulch anymore.
So what do they call it now?
Phoenix.
So who got all the money?
Phoenix.
So we never did dig up any treasure, but we did get a taste of life in the Wild West. Me, I prefer the Wild East. And I'd say the rest of the gang was ready to head home too, after a slight detour to stop and pick up Skeeter.
46, 47, 48, 49, and 50.